letter M. Can you say it with me a little bit louder? M. Very good.
M. 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 Moon. 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 Mouse, mouse, mouse. Motorcycle, motorcycle, motorcycle. Monkey, monkey, monkey.
What do you see on the screen?
M.
M.
Letter M. Moon.
Very good. Moon. What do you see?
Mouse.
Mouse. A little mouse. Very good.
Vroom, vroom. Vroom, vroom.
Motorcycle.
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 What's it? It's a room, but has no wall, no door, and no roof. Onion.
Onion.
Mushroom.
Mushroom.
Celery.
Celery. It's a mushroom.
Mushroom.
Good job.
The words that begin with the letter M.
Please repeat after me. M. Mango.
M. Mango.
M. Milk.
Letter M.
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 This woman is standing on a...
mat!
A mat!
Yes, a mat. Can you spell mat?
M-A-T. Mat.
You guys are good. M-A-T. Mat. Great job.
Yay!
This is letter
M.
M. Letter M. Repeat after me. M.
M.
And M is for
mouse.
A little mouse. M is for mouse. A squeaky mouse. And M is also for
mountain.
A great big tall mountain. Repeat after me. Mountain. Very, very good. Wonderful. Mountain. And M is also for?
Monkey.
A monkey swinging through the trees. And M is also for?
Milk.
Oh, yummy, delicious cold glass of milk. Milk. Very good. That's wonderful. Excellent job. Milk.
Neptune, deep under the sea. He's got a long beard, a crown on his head, and a fish's tail. Let's help him find his title, shall we?
What is his title?
Why, his title is king, of course. That's why we call him King Neptune.
Oh, King Neptune.
Okay. Look around the ocean and tell me if you see the letter K anywhere.
That's a letter K on the lobster. Do you see it?
Okay. A K on the lobster at the bottom of the picture. Good. Now how about an I?
Oh! The red crab has the letter I on it.
You bright kids seem to know all your sea animals. Now help me find the letter N.
The letter N is, oh, on King Neptune's tail.
And for our last letter, who can find a G in the picture?
See it? The letter G is on the king's spear.
You got it. Actually, that spear is called a trident. Can you say trident?
Trident. Trident.
Good job. Now, let's put all these letters together. Ready? King.
King.
K. I. N.
G. King.
Excellent! You guys are smarter than the creatures in the sea. Excellent!
See you in the sea!